Corona 19 pandemic is in its second wave and is said to be deadly dangerous than the first wave. Unfortunately, the central government, headed by the Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi, has miserably failed to tackle the situation, and instead of paying full attention and time to prevent the pandemic, he is busy in his petty politics, campaigning in Bengal, as a result of which, in many states, the necessary requirements or equipments are not available. Even in Orissa, we find there is shortage of medicine, oxygen, ambulance, beds in hospitals, and vaccine. In spite of drawing his attention by the Honorable Chief Minister of Odisha, he is not responding. Even the Maharashtra Chief Minister said he did not respond to his call. That is most unfortunate. And if anybody is responsible for this death of lakhs and lakhs of people, it is the central government which is squarely responsible. But the state government should also rise to the occasion and face the situation utilizing all the might.